Hi, it's Lori Ballen in Las Vegas, Nevada with 365 days of KW Command. So today I want to show you something that has actually shifted. So for those of you that are new, you wouldn't know this shifted, but you're going to need to know where to go to find it. Things are filling in quickly and changing. So the icons you might be familiar with, the applets you might be familiar with are in major growth phases, so they're moving and changing a lot. You might have watched one of my previous videos or a video by one of the other independent trainers, and you're noticing that things aren't the same. So I'm going to keep you posted as much as I can as we move through this. So if you have gone down here to consumer, this used to be called agent sites. So that's one of the big changes. A lot of the applets have changed names or are changing names. Now up here, if you go to agent site pages, these are all of the pages that you have built out on your website. Now, if you wanted to go in and edit it, typically, or there's no typically really, but how it used to be, is you would click on these three dots and you would get the ability to edit. So people are assuming that you cannot edit your pages now, but you still can. The difference now is that you have to go over to designs. And in designs, this is where you're able to edit your agent site pages. So just go over to agent site, and then you're going to see all of the pages on your website that you have created. And don't click on the three dots in this particular case, just click on the page itself. The page will then open. You can now make your changes and click save changes. So that is now how you edit a page on your agent website.